esteemed deputy speakers, majority leader, minority leader, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Today, we begin the plenary deliberations on House Bill 10800, the fiscal year 2025 General Appropriations Bill. This is more than just a budget or a financial document. It is the foundation upon which our nation's governance rests. It embodies our commitment to fiscal responsibility and the prudent use of our people's resources. As legislators, we are not only guardians of the nation's purse, but also stewards of the people's trust. Every peso we allocate in this budget carries with it the sweat and sacrifice of millions of Filipinos. And it is our duty to ensure that these resources are spent wisely, effectively, and with absolute accountability. Our budget policy, carefully crafted and thoroughly scrutinized, is designed to achieve fiscal discipline while addressing the urgent needs of our people. It reflects the aspirations of the nation and serves as a roadmap towards stability, progress, and shared prosperity. Ang bawat sentimo ng bayan ay sagrado at narito tayong upang tiyakin na ito ay nagagamit para sa tunay na kapakanan ng sambayanan. However, we cannot ignore the reality that there are those who seek to undermine our work, critics who speak of accountability while conveniently ignoring their own misuse of public funds. To these individuals, I say, let us be clear. This chamber will not tolerate hypocrisy, nor will it stand idle in the face of such blatant disregard of public trust. Hindi maaaring magturo ng daliri ang mga may sariling kasalanan sa harap ng Kongreso. Lahat ay dadaan sa tamang proseso at walang makatakas sa pananagutan. This House of Representatives has always stood by principles of transparency and accountability. Contrary to what some people may claim, we have worked tirelessly to ensure that every government agency's expenditure is examined with careful scrutiny and that every program funded by the people's money is aligned with the country's priorities. I commend each and every one of you, my esteemed colleagues, for your diligence and commitment to defending the public's coffers. Our priority is the Filipino people, ensuring that public funds are responsibly allocated, well spent, and protected from abuse. Ang pera ng bayan ay hindi para sa pansariling pakinabang ng ilan. Tungkulin natin bilang mga kinatawan na tiyakin ng bawat piso ay para sa pag-unlad at kapakanan ng ating kababayan. Let it also be known that this House favors no one. We do not bend to pressure or special interests. Instead, we remain vigilant in upholding the principles of good governance and fiscal responsibility. The eyes of the nation are on us and we will not fail them. Walang makakalusot sa ating pagsusuri. Tayo ang boses at mata ng taong bayan. At sa kanilang pangalan, tayo ang magbabantay laban sa pag-abuso at korupsyon. As we proceed with these deliberations, let us work with confidence and urgency. We have a duty to pass the 2025 General Appropriations Bill swiftly, and to do so with integrity, ensuring that the nation's goals are met and that every Filipino benefits from the fruits of our labor. Patuloy nating itaguyod ang responsableng pamahala sa pondo ng bayan. Palakasin ang ating ekonomiya at itaguyod ang kaunlaran ng bawat Pilipino tungo sa isang bagong Pilipinas. Together, we will deliver a budget that serves the best interests of the people, fulfill the goals of the 8-point socio-economic agenda, and contributes to the realization of the Philippine Development Plan 2023 to 2028. Maraming salamat po. Padayon.